Welcome back to Survival Preparedness for Beginners. And first off, I would just like to take a second and just thank everyone that has been watching my videos and subscribing to my channel and hitting that like button and making the comments. I really do enjoy the comments, and as my channel is growing, I'm getting more and more of those, and thank you very much. At this point, I am still able to comment and reply to all of your comments or questions that you do have. This video basically is about I'm making a time change on my video release and the dates that I'm going to be releasing them. And this is why. As my channel has started to grow, and I'm very appreciative of all of the things that you all out there have done for my channel, I'm starting to get more subscribers from, say, the West Coast, Canada, and Europe. So right now I have been releasing the videos at 7 a.m. in the morning. So what has happened is those other time zones from the West Coast to Canada to Europe, it doesn't coincide with them, and they don't have the chance to see the videos when they are published. So I'm going to be changing the time and the date to Tuesday and Saturday, and they will be released at noon. So every Tuesday at noon and every Saturday at noon, my videos will be released. Now I may throw in there an extra video once in a while during the week or whatever, but if I do, it will be released at noon. This way here, everybody has the opportunity to see everything. Once again, I really do appreciate everything that you guys have done for my channel. For all the subscribes, the likes, the comments, it makes me feel really good that people are grasping what I am trying to do, and that is the preparedness for the beginner. Now, if other people are watching this and you're not a beginner, please comment into the comments when I post a video or something so everybody that is watching maybe can learn something from that. We're all together in this as one big family. And my goal of my channel, and the reason I started it, was is if I can just get one family, one person, to be prepared for any type of a disaster or anything, a family illness, anything of that sort, then my job of me having this YouTube channel and putting in the hours for the videos and all the editing and everything else was a success. So once again, my name is Charles. This is Survival Preparedness for Beginners, and I thank you very much for everything that you have done for my channel. And if you would, hit share it with any of your friends and everything, and we can grow the channel a little bit more and get the information out there to hopefully the people that can really use it. So my name is Charles, Survival Preparedness for Beginners, and until next time, I will catch you all on the flip side.